Got a new workshop set up here in... town, and I've made massive progress. You've just got to, so come visit me, okay?
Need some new gear?
You're here, finally. So, this version is way better than the last one, but it still needs some calibration. Plus, well, be sure not to cut yourself with it, okay? Like, not even a little? Be really sure, huh? Got it?
Oh, my mom would be so proud if she could see me now.
Thank you.
was it? Did you like the electricity arcing all over their heads?
Electricity? Wasn't this a poisoned weapon?
Poison? No, 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 no. It was an electric machete. I distinctly remember charging up the... Wait a minute, that might have been the other one. Maybe this one was poisoned. Here, give it back. I need to work on it some more. train. Perfect timing. Sir.
Guess I could pretend this thing's a lightsaber.
I see a smile on your face. Was it better?
It works. All right, but it burned the shit out of my hands.
Let me think. I could change the material. Bore some holes in it. Okay, I'll come back later. Next time, I'll have a goddamn masterpiece for you. Now, this should be my final version. The blade is sharper and stronger than before, plus it's got a custom effect on board that kicks like a damn mule. If this works, and I think it will, you should be able to go out there and fucking clean house, eh?
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
I respect you. I mean, you're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong. Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
Respect you. I mean, you're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
I mean, you're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
Respect you. I mean, you're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
I respect you. I mean, you're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong. Thank you. Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
You're out there busting your hump and all, but I think my grandma could have done better than that, you know? I'm just saying.
Sometimes I wonder why my life went so wrong.
How'd it go?
You were right. This thing gets the job done.
Ah, great, great. Well, keep it then. Consider it a token of my appreciation. And not at all because I'm afraid it might spontaneously detonate. I'm gonna stay here to work on some new ideas. Come back later and I might even have something to sell.